Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabile YouTube channel, and to this video I will teach you how to reset advertising ID on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, here in your itel S15 mobile phone, you'll have to do is go to settings. Here in settings, scroll down and go to Google. Okay, tap the Google. Here in Google, okay, you can see here the ads and service on device section. Okay, you'll have to do is tap the ads. Now here in ads, you can see the reset advertising ID. Okay, below you can see the advertising ID. The advertising ID is shown here. Okay, if you reset the advertising ID, the device advertising ID is changed or reset. And okay, you'll have to do is tap the reset advertising ID, and the pop-up are show. Okay, now reset advertising ID. This replaces the device advertising ID with a new random number. App can still show you ads, but for a while they may not be as relevant or interesting to you. So okay, you'll have to do is tap the confirm button to reset the advertising ID. And that's it, okay? We have successfully reset the advertising ID on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.